Apple has filed a patent application with the U.S. Patent and Trade Office for a foldable iPhone that could be in the works. First spotted by Patently Apple, the patent describes a display that can be opened and closed like a book. The design looks like two iPhones switched together, but the patent notes that the foldable iPhone will have a single sheet of a foldable display. The patent covers all types of displays, LCD, OLED, and microLED. An electronic device may have a flexible portion that allows the device to be folded. The device may have a flexible display. The flexible display may have a flexible display layer, a cover layer, a touch sensor interposed between the flexible display layer and the cover layer, a support layer, and a polarizer layer, the patent explained.